furries in southeast Oklahoma. They really are everywhere, apparently.